38 past the hour, a global manhunt is underway for WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange after Interpol put him on a so-called red notice wanted list on a suspicion of sex crimes in Sweden. It comes after Assange's appeal to have two rape charges thrown out of court was rejected last week. Assange's lawyer says this morning that police know where and how to get in touch with his client. Meanwhile, in an interview with Time magazine, Assange called for Secretary of State Hillary Clinton to resign.
She should resign if it can be shown that she was responsible for ordering U.S. Diplomatic figures to engage in espionage activities at the United Nations in violation of the international covenants to which the U.S. has signed up. Yes, she should resign over there.
Okay, I guess the news there is that we heard from him. Does anyone care about his opinion about Secretary?
No, but can I just add one other piece of news to that?
Just making sure.
Should she resign over that, David Gergen? Is there anything to that, or is that just stirring up more political trouble?
Let's be clear, John. Mr. Assange isn't fit to lick Hillary's boots. This is a man who's been trying to sabotage the security of the United States. He's the subject of an arrest warrant in Sweden on allegations of rape, and now tonight he's on the most wanted list of the international police organization, Interpol. He's hardly someone from whom we need to take advice about what Hillary Clinton ought to be doing.
Anything you've seen in the documents, Fran, that suggests maybe it's controversial, maybe it's pushing the limits, but is there anything you've seen in the documents that suggests the United States government is doing something illegal?
Absolutely not. And frankly, this is what diplomats do. They collect information about our allies and our friends and our enemies around the world. And by the way, while he's criticizing Secretary Clinton, he might as well include Condi Rice and Colin Powell and Madeleine Albright, all the prior secretaries of state. This isn't new. This is what
standard
our diplomats
operating
do.
Procedure.
That's right.
Okay.
What do you think of this guy? I mean, what do you think of what he's done? I mean, his comments today about Hillary Clinton, what do you make of him?
I think he's delusional. I think, you know, good intentions, if you can even acknowledge he has good intentions, are not an excuse for breaking the law on a grand scale. And the idea that he is doing this to further the cause of peace when he is undermining negotiations that we have around the world is just preposterous. You know, I think all of us who are journalists have a kind of instinctive sympathy for whistleblowers. We rely on people for leaks. But this is so extravagant and so absurd, and his claims about Hillary Clinton are so ridiculous that, he is well beyond sympathy from anyone I'm aware of.
To Hillary Clinton. Keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.